Firefighters rescued 13 people after the roof collapsed at a property on an upmarket West London street. The incident took place at a three-story home housing for flats on Chesterton Road in Ladbroke Grove, West London. The London Fire Brigade and the police were scrambled to the posh street, where properties are worth more than £1 million on average, shortly after 10 p.m. on Sunday night. They had to be rescued from the building after falling rubble from the caved-in roof smashed the staircase leading from the four flats inside the property to the street. Another three fire rescue units were also sent from Edmonton, Croydon and Heston, while several London Fire Brigade support vehicles were also visible at the scene.